It's not. It is not. You can emulate anything these days. It's computers, you know. But oh man. Man, oh man. Starting Windows. I should have done this in Swedish, but I didn't. I blew it, man. Oh man. I don't know what technology is. Alright, I don't know what technology is. When I was a kid, my dad said this to me and it ruined me. I asked, when I was 5-6 years... When I was 5-6 years old, I asked my dad, "Dad, what is technology?" And my dad goes, "It's magic, Joel, it's magic." Ever since that day, little Joel was never the same. He was never the same. Let me just fix the screen here for you guys. But it's true. My dad told me, What is technology? It's magic. And I swear to God, for some years, that's all I thought this was. But I mean, a kid doesn't know better, right? He doesn't know better. Oh my God, it's a fresh PC. My dad just got me this PC and it's fresh as ever. But how fresh will it be by the end of this? That's my question. All right, it's magic. Now I will say this, of all these little things, I think that Windows 7 has the worst paint program, because it's clearly not as good as the previous ones. Let me see. Let's get this nice, what do they call these? Koala? Yeah, it's spelled right in front of me. I will take this koala and I will make this so it looks good. You know, it's gotta impress Dad. I gotta impress my friends. You know, so I will take this and I will stretch this. It still looks too good, so I'm gonna do this. Alright, let me scale it down, scale it up, scale it down, scale it up. Alright, I gotta do even less. There we go. Squish it. There we go. Yeah. No, that's too much. My screen is so small, so I gotta do this. There we go, that's way better. Alright, this little koala, you're gonna look like a princess, man. Alright, we get you like that. Scroll you down like this. Okay, one more. just come on. Alright. There we go, alright. And this will be my desktop. Alright, let me get this. We set as background. Alright, let's see how it looks. It looks like a plate of oatmeal, but, you know, quality. Fantastic. Absolutely. All right. You know, what is the first thing we do on the internet? What is the first thing we should do on the internet? Because this thing is up to date. Up to date. I have this amazing idea, right? Alright, you have to check this out. I am gonna log into the site. This will blow my mind, because not only am I emulating this, I am going into our own... No, I'm good, thank you, oh my God. That is not how I remember my progress is upgraded. This child has no idea what to... She's like, "What did you do to the computer?" She's like, "Alright. It looks fantastic. Alright, what am I missing here? Is it Flash? I think it's Flash. Look at Rev. Even Rev's like, "What did you do to the background, man?" Alright. Let's see what else we have in this little collection of things. I think we gotta... Alright, who uses Bing? Bing is the like the worst. All right, we gotta download Flash for this. It's still so fast. This computer is still up to date, but I will change it. I will change this for the better. All right, Flash. Yes. Is it just me, or did Flash used to be way better? You know what? This is telling me. Do you want Google's toolbar? Yes, I want everything. All right. Last time I couldn't get every toolbar on, but now I will drown my browser in toolbars. I'm just gonna try everything to just make this into a grinding halt. All right. Retrieving Flash. Yes. Flash player. Do you guys remember Netscape Explorer? Do you guys remember that? Netscape Explorer. That was the tightest stuff. That was the tightest stuff. Netscape Explorer. Man. Bing. This is awfully slow, though, but... how much RAM does my real PC have? Around 8 gigs. What else is bundled with this thing? Games. You know what's funny? I say this a lot, but I don't have the slightest clue how to play Minesweeper, alright? Minesweeper... slow game performance on Minesweeper? On Minesweeper. Minesweeper is too good. Minesweeper too good for this. I will use beginner. Alright. Teach me the ways of the Minesweep. Now, from what I've understand, actually, do not teach me. Do not teach me Minesweeper. I will try my best to understand this. I will backwards engineer, what is called, reverse engineer. I will understand this game. It really isn't that hard, I've been told it, but I have always... Alright, so what you do is, you do that, you gotta watch for the mines, and here is the mine zone, and you put a little six flags on it, and you do that, and you lose the game. Alright. I will refuse to read any tutorials on this. So what you do is this is how you do it. You concentrate and you win. You win? Alright, now... Okay, I'm just gonna... This is how you do it. I'm doing good! Oh god, I've never done this good at Minesweeper! Oh man. Oh man, I'm actually doing really good. No, I'm not. Sorry, you lost this game. I'll never play you again because I don't understand you. Alright, Google Chrome is launched. Let's try out vinesauce.com with our newly fine Flash player. Oh, you know what? We just hit 11,000! Damn! Wow, guys! 11,000! That's amazing. Wow. You guys are the best. 11,000? Dude, I couldn't even carry that much money in my pockets. Let's go on vinesauce.com and see how good this looks. It's already getting a little slow, but I don't really blame that on that. Alright, let's see if this works. I doubt it. I doubt this seriously would work. Besides, the site is a little slow because there is a lot of people, but... Hey, look at that! It actually works! Whoa! Are you kidding me? I doubt it, but this is so weird. This is actually working out. Alright, let's see if Twitch can load. Oh my god. Oh my sweet Jesus. If the video can load right now, I am going to poop Inside Out. Ah, man, this is so slow. Loading video. Medium. I think we're doing slow progress on this. Let me see. Loading video. We're getting there. Slowly. Slowly but surely. But that's so weird. It's literally... Oh! Oh my god. No! This is freaky! This is so freaky! And advertisements. Why? I refuse to have your mustaches. No, this is so Inception-y for me.
No, this is freaky. This is so freaky.
Look at this infinite wall of things.
To have your mustaches.
Oh my god. Infinite universes. That's crazy. I can't believe I got that to run. I cannot believe I got that to run. That is just amazing. Wow. That is just amazing. Wow. Let's close this down. It's already getting a little slow. Can you blame it? I already did this nice-ass koala. Alright. I wonder how much can you personalize in Windows 7? I never knew. Window color. Let me see. Desktop. Tooltip. It's looking a little bit more like Windows, what do you call it? Windows Classic? Windows, I don't know what you want to call it. Troubleshoot. No, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you. Change mouse pointers. Oh, wait a minute. Windows Black. True story. My friend made his own mouse when we were kids. And he did a bloody sword. And we thought it was the coolest thing in the world. Well, you want a brown mouse? There we go. Look at this massive mouse. It's like Grandpa Mouse. Alright. That's good. That's good. Let's close this down. Oh my god, the mouse is so big, it's freaking me out. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. How do I actually, how would I actually, do the mouse thing? I mean, it's been so long, but... Alright, let the toolbar mensing commence, I guess. What is the worst offenders? Demon tools? Now, if you don't know demon tools, you burn stuff with it. But, well, I can tell you this. I would not recommend it too much, honestly. But right now, though, I thoroughly recommend downloaded, you know, all this awful, awful crap. Best downloader. Absolutely. To help protect your security, there's nothing wrong. Just download everything. Come on. It's good for you. Yeah, just run that. Come on. Yeah. Do you want to run the software? Okay. Personal cleaner. Oh, always run the software, absolutely, you know. This doesn't look fishy at all. OC. Oceans 12. Welcome to Super Fast Download Manager Setup. Red Clean Pro. Deal Keeper. Yeah, I'll be sure to contact Dealkeeper when my credit card information is gone. Thank you. Danke schön. Yes. Get in me. What's this? I have little space? Well, time to go to the internet and see how we can fix this. Oh, God. Reg Clean. Live help. Should we call these guys and be like, hey, my computer's flipping out. Can you help me out? And they're like, you specify your credit card information. Back register. No, I'm just gonna let you in. Oh, that's lovely. Immediately we have errors. No. Come on. It's fantastic. It's great. Oh, Christ. My dad. How to repair Windows 7 errors. Well, I'm gonna tell you something. Microsoft partner, this means nothing. Oh, look at that. We have our share cool stuff. No thanks. I don't wanna infect everybody with my herpes. My internet herpes. Whatever. Just no thanks. Repair tool. Diagnose and fix your problem. Blah. Didn't I do that already? Comments. Wait a minute. How do I actually... Oh my god, guys. This comment section is from fake people. There's no way to contact them and add your own comments. These are literally fake people. Marty Chapman, JD, Matt, Anonymous, and Anonymous. There's no option to comment. These are made up reviews to make idiots think it's safe. Oh my god. That's ridiculous. That's like putting an atomic bomb and putting a sticker on it that says Steve didn't get killed by this. And people are like, Steve endorses it. Alright, well, I guess we're downloading. And because people recommend it. It's obviously an amazing product, you know? Fantastic. La-di-da, la-di-dee. You know, this is what I'm talking about. This is why mom always asks me, Joel, the computer's not working.
That need your attention. Click fix issues to resolve these problems.
It has a voice. This thing has a voice. The thing has a voice. Wow. I have a personal GLaDOS in my. That's amazing. Well, you know, technology sure is amazing. Let's see what else we can download on this fine. I don't think I have enough nice looking toolbars. How about we search for, I don't know, cool? No. Cool is not a strong word to totally advertise what I want to do here. Radical toolbar. No, it's not the 80s anymore. How about beautiful tool? Oh, look at that. We already have my pony. No. Go away. My pony. I am sorry. What is this? What is this beast on my floor? I'm sorry. What is this? My pony. Download manager. Yes, I want this. What in the fuck is this? What is this? Oh, it's like a download browser? Hoyers. Oh, it's an official Android. Oh, so they're making viruses for Androids too. That's, you know... As long as technology goes forward, we take two steps back.
Thanks for choosing Rocket Bro. I didn't do that! Show me to my new webpage! No! What is this?
Hola, hello, bonjour.
No, you're not getting my Facebook! I never added you!
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. You can't trust anybody. Advanced system protector. Mm-hmm, yeah. Jesus Christ. So now, not even like 10 minutes in, we have IE, Chrome, and Chinese bootleg browser. Christ. God. God. I guarantee you, if I put my Facebook in here, the next day, everything, every one of my friends, I have gained 500 new Chinese friends. And they all want to send me shoes. And my credit card information, sure as hell, is not available. And my official name is Quan Ji Chuk. Christ. Alright. Me? It already knows me? No, thank you. Alright. We need new more toolbars. Chrome, I like you, Chrome, but you don't have that crap to it. Nah, I'm good. Alright. Yeah, whatever. Alright, what do you suggest I download? Badass toolbars. Badass mafia toolbars. I'm sorry? Badass. This looks fantastic. Oh, absolutely. Badass mafia toolbars. Wow, my friends are gonna think I am the raddest kid in the world. In the world. I don't want to download WinZip. That's not what I wanted. Now, how do I actually download this? There we go. Notice how there's no reviews on this. Oh yeah, we need driver updater too. Oral-B. Byte analysis. I'm sorry. Oh, look at this. Power search. Best play. Facebook Blaster. Well, that's the most honest name for a software I've ever seen. If you ever want your fucking personal information to be blasted, Facebook Blaster. You will have nothing left. Account suitcase. What do you mean, all the scammers that have collected your information, is that what they use? Again, very obvious name for something. Jesus. Alright. Badass. Oh, okay, that's great one. The obvious download link is not even working. I'd ask toolbar then. Is that not working? You know, we should get some virtual pets too. Alright. No screenshot. You mean that? I bet that's one of the scammers. Alright, 100. I will bookmark this. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna drag this on. There we go. Alright, now how do I actually download this? Again, I would never, ever do this. Otherwise, this is suicide of a... Oh, you know what? I'm gonna tell you a story about back in the day. Okay, I am man enough to confess this. When I was 11 years old, I had a desktop stripper. Okay? I will attempt to say what actually went down. I downloaded one of those desktop strippers, and I thought it was like, oh my god, there's boobs. and it looked like the best thing ever. And then when I downloaded it, you know what I got? A 2-frame, 24 by 24 pixel GIF of a woman having a seizure. I'm not even joking about that. And it was super sped up too. The worst part, I couldn't get it off my PC. So I had to ask my dad. My dad was so disappointed. I felt so dead. You know, all credit to my dad. All credit to my dad. He had to raise me. All right, my dad had to raise me. PC driver headquarters. Yes. Oh my god. Oh. My dad. I've never seen such violent disappointment in my dad. He wasn't mad, but he was just so regretful that I existed. I actually didn't speak to him until like next day. And I just, after all those years, I try to neglect it. I try to pretend it never happened, but that is the worst.
Joel? Joel? Did you download boobs again, Joel?
No, Dad. No.
Joel? Joel?
You know, I tried my best as a child. I ate my spinach. I did my homework. But gift boobs? Too tempting for this Lamb of God. Scanning my computer. Now, chat, do you think that this will save our computer and get rid of all these viruses? Or do you think it'll add to it? I don't know, but this doesn't seem to be downloading at all. Scan results. In the meantime, let's take down some more fun toolbars. Now, do you have any recommendations of where to go? Oh, smiley toolbar! Oh, there we go. Smiley toolbar, oh my god, yes. Yes, I mean, it just goes to show. There's this shit everywhere. Like, how is it possible that there's these many, like, malware toolbars everywhere? No matter where I look, there's always somebody, like, guaranteeing me a clean-up of my look at this! Like, why is this? Driver's Max, there's just everywhere! This is just fucking everywhere! You can't go anywhere on the internet without being promised to, like, clean your PC. Which, in reality, is totally the opposite. You know, no. I have the best idea. Custom sword mouse. Tumblr cursor? Is that what the kids do these days? Oh, yes. Yes! It looks like MySpace diarrhea. Oh, yes. I want the I want the George W. Bush cursor. God bless America. God bless America. I can't believe that's a thing! A George W. Bush mouse. Yes, there is no question about it. Incredible. Oh my god, yes. It's free. A world of fun, all in one toolbar. Mm-hmm. Proverb by ask. Here's a question. Why am I doing this? Yes. Absolutely. I want the George W. Bush mouse now. Yes, Norton secured. That's like saying Norton is okay, get this. If you're watching this right now and you have Norton, never ever talk to anybody, because I'm pretty sure after you've talked to them, they get contacted by another version of you, and that's like a scammer, because Norton is the worst antivirus on the planet. It's worse than Panda. And Panda's like, just, it's so abysmal that it's like not even an antivirus. It might as well be a fucking cursor toolbar program, but oh my god, Norton is so bad. So getting endorsed by Norton that, you know, this program is totally safe? I would say AVG a little bit better, but I mean, here's the thing. Norton isn't bad. They try, but I don't know. Let's see how good this looks. We have a little shit. Add a cursor now. Let's see. Yeah. Whatever. Yes, yes, give me the mammary glands. Add a cursor now. Click on a button too for the best free cursors. Yes. I'm clicking. Oh my god, yes, yes, I want the gun! Give me the gun! Please give me the gun. Yes, 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 an America pick! This is the best ever! Look at that! Oh my god, it's so rad! What else do we have? What else do we have? So what do we have? Religion! Religion! Please! Give me Jesus! The Pope! The Pope! Yes! Absolutely! The Pope Mobile! Pope Hype! Pope Hype! Love your enemies! It even scrolls! This is. Oh my sweet Jesus. There's Jesus. Oh god. Food. Just give me a slice of pizza, please. Where's the pizza? Pizza hype. Oh my god. If there's no pizza in my beloved cursor download, I'm gonna be so mad. So mad. Alright. Maybe a donut. You think a donut would look good? Meals. How about international? Is that Vladimir Putin? Oh my god. I wonder if my name's in this. Probably not. Joel. What kind of name is Joel anyway? I thought that was a needle at first. I'm just like, eh. Let's see what else we have. Sports. Flags. Flags. Can I get a waving American flag? Please. Please. Canada. Any Canadian fans tonight? You know, we should get a Swedish flag. Now we're talking. Wait a minute, that's all the flags? That's a very, oh, there we go. U.S. states. U.S. states. Now it's proved that I know nothing of American states. I know that's Texas? No. I probably messed that up already. We are back in business. We are back in business. Absolutely. Most popular. These are the most popular ones. Oh, there's a sword one! There's a sword one! Look at the sword! Oh, there's a burning super death sword! It's just, I can't believe this. Just why? Why do people download this stuff? I cannot believe a human being would do this. I can have a muscle. I can have a muscle. Objects. Weapons. Don't worry, I'll quit the curse and stuff, but wow, this is just so weird. So weird that this would exist. Like, why? Why? Alright. Signs and symbols. Let's see what this is. Is that a crab? That's a crab. Oh, I get it. It took me a little while. Let's see. Sports. Holiday. Christmas. There's nothing more tacky than Christmas cursors. What is this now? Yes, yeah, absolutely. Download everything. This too. You know, nothing says this more welcome than this creepy smiley repeatedly jamming the welcome sign in his crotch. Terms and conditions. It links me to a 404. Ah, don't stop. Keep injecting me. No. What did you just say to me? Ah, don't stop. Keep injecting me those smileys. I love it. If you're sick... If you're already sick with smileys, then why are you taking more? Even mom would understand that there is something wrong. Even mom! Keep injecting me, those smileys. You know what the worst part about this is? This. I don't know what he's doing, but that cannot be a good way to live your life. Christ. Fix it. You know what? I have so many crappy toolbars and shit right now that... Register. Absolutely. Activate. No, thank you. Oh my god. I'm almost losing track of where I am and all this stuff. Alright, I need a Christmas cursor. Stat. Grandma will not be satisfied until I have Father Christmas as a pointy click. Holiday. Christmas. Alright. Which one is the best? Some jingle bells. That's good too. That's Mother Mary. Rudolph, snowman, candle, mistletoe, sneaking Santa Claus. Which one should I get? How about this floating Christmas present, maybe? They're all so good. They're all so good. Are those cookies and milk? Happy holidays. You know what? This will be the one. Constantly reminded that there is holidays going on. Absolutely. Alright, well, I'm gonna close down all the toolbars right now and open up again and see how good it looks. And download everything. Activate later. I like how it can't even connect to the server. I have a very high suspicion it's all dead. Are you sure you want to cancel? Are you sure you want to cancel the free smiley installation? Cancel. What is he doing?
Please don't go. Please don't go.
Now you're just making me sad. Now you're tugging at my heartstrings there, buddy. You know, something means business when there is a sad smiley begging you to stay. I'm sorry. Your feedback is important to us. Will you at least tell us why you canceled the installation? Okay, I'll. Oh my god. Feedback. Nobody sent any. They had to close it down. Amazing. Feedback? No feedback. That is fantastic. These people have gone, but their legacy remains. Alright, well, moving on, let's close this down. Yes, absolutely. Now, what is this? Smile, I think I already downloaded that. Now, what else? Driver support? Nah, I'm good. Yes, I am sure. It looks so good. It just looks so good. The holidays cursor, just the everything here is just... grandios. Alright, let me see, what is this? Is this still going on? No, I'm good, thank you. What is this missing? What is missing from this perfect, like, disaster? There's just something we need. More. I need more. Do you really want me to do it? Do you really want me to do that? Fine. For charity, this one time, I will do it. This one time only. It pains me to do this, and it'll be the only one ever. But I do it because I love you. Alright? It's a lot of effort to not make me want to strangle myself for doing this, but... Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? This is the worst idea I have ever done. This is even a worser. That's Englishes, by the way. This is the worst idea since I drank a martini with my eye. I'm not even joking about that. I legit did that once. I drank a martini with my eye. Not the whole thing, but I was really drunk once with a bar with my friends. And I was dared to do it. I mean, people have done weirder shit. They have put rock salt in their eyelid and like, whoop. Apparently that works. But a martini in my eye, I did it. Or, supposedly I did. I mean, I was a little, you know... little too much, but, why? You know. Jesus Christ. Did I really just do this? I guess I did. I guess I did. Ray Clean Pro, I never asked you. I never asked you, okay? I have never asked you once. Oh boy, here we go. No. No. Exit. No, I do not. Bouncy Body seems to be having issues. The whole thing is a big issue. God. Does this thing even work? Bouncy Body 2, 3, and 4. Let's do 4. The expanded version. Oh, thank God. Is it gone? I think Bouncy Body doesn't work on Windows 7. This is the best thing ever! Hallelujah! Technology did go forward! God bless the USA!
Oh, run as admin? I don't think that has anything to do with it. Does it? No, please don't work. Please don't work. Please don't work.
Fuck!
Well, hello there. I don't believe we've been properly introduced. I'm Bonzi. What is your name?
Why did I have to do that?
I sound like more I don't want to do this.
I make him an offer. He can't refuse. Come here.
Great. Fantastic. We're stuck in the muck. You know, the night was going so well. I thought that everything was fine. But no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Fantastic. All right, it still works after all these years. I will be named. I will be named. Now, this is the hardest part. This is the hardest part. What should I be named? I honestly don't know. Happy holidays! Wait, how do you spell Kwanzaa? How do you spell Kwanzaa? King Crimson. Uncle Bonjol. Happy holidays. I gotta say something. Using Bouncy Body in 2014, I think I am the only human being crazy enough to do this. Kwanzaa. Bob Johnson. How about this? That's what I always wanted to be named. Oh, no, no! I wonder. Swa, 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 swa.
Nice to meet you, Zoi 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 Zoi.
That is not what I wanted, but...
Since this is the first time we have met, I'd like to tell you a little about myself. I am your friend and longevity.
No.
I have the ability to learn from you. The more we browse, search, and travel the internet together, the smarter I'll become. Not that I'm not already smart.
Please, help. Help me.
Because the internet can feel like a jungle at times, I can help you find what you are looking for, and even make suggestions as to where we should go to find it. The more time we spend together, the closer we'll become. Think of me as your purple gorilla friend and traveling tour guide on the internet.
I am 100 years old.
Okay, this will only take a second. Great, now you're an official registered user of Longzy Buddy.
Search the internet. How to remove Bonzy Buddy? Fantastic. Oh, look at that. We have ourselves a nice little extra toolbar. Whenever I want to type stuff. Isn't that grand? Isn't that grand? You know what I want? You know what I want right now? I want some desktop animated animals. Oops, Google seem to be having issues. I don't know about that. Desktop animals. Oh man. Oh man. A virtual desktop. I want a dingo. Do they still make these? FIFA 14 for Windows 8. Yeah. Animated Christmas tree for desktop. Yes. 18,000 people have downloaded the animated Christmas tree. Oh, dude, Razor Blades? This is Saint Valentine Day. Privacy eraser free. I don't know about that. Now, where did my Christmas tree go? I want to have the full Christmas experience. If I'm not getting it, I'll be steaming mad. Now, where's the Christmas thing? I demand Christmas. Your program is downloading. Oh, here it is. Here it is. How dare you block? Options. How dare you? All right. Is this really what the Google toolbar looks like? It looks so fishy. Let me see. Privacy. No. No. Pop-up blocker. No. I want as many pop-ups as possible, please. Pop-ups are good. Maps are bad. All right. Yes. I demand Father Christmas. Oh, Softonic. Isn't Softonic a virus in itself? Oh, God. Yes, absolutely. Bonzy, go away. Yes. Pal talk? What is this woman conveying? What is she doing? This is a sign of confused bewilderment. Like, But, you know what? You know what? Can you really blame her when this face is staring at you? Like, hey, how's it going? Wake up. Wake up! The one thing I want him to do, he doesn't do shit. It's great. Yeah, install Pal Talk Messenger. Tired of the same old apps? Yes, my life is nothing but apps these days. God. Desktop lightning tree. Lightning tree. Can you imagine being a stock ad guy? Bueno search. Yes, I want Bueno search instead. Fantastic. All right. Where's my Christmas tree? I was promised a Christmas tree. If I'm not getting a... There it is! There it is! Look at that thing! Look at it! It's the worst thing ever! Can I interact with it? Add Christmas tree. Oh, you can do several? Oh my god, I want there, I want it there, I want it there! Oh my god, my... Has protected your homepage from accidental change. All right, there's so much shit on the screen I can't even see. Install. It's Christmas in Tinseltown, all right. The Christmas is saved forever. You know what? You know what? I don't feel this is Christmassy enough. So I am going to download some Christmas MIDIs. Now how well do I do? Yeah, no thanks. Alright. No. Jingle Bells MIDI. If I went to Vinesauce with this computer right now...
Elegant bouquet av fläder.
What?
Gifter sig perfekt med en skaldjursgryta.
What? Help! What? 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 No!
Soft Tonic, now available on your PC.
No!
A brand new application on your desktop, making it easier to update, organize, and discover great software. Let's start using the application.
No!
Do you know what software you're looking for?
No!
Softonic now makes your search easier.
No!
Use a search box writing the product name
no.
or keywords that define the program's features.
No, no!
You can also browse through the categories.
I want it!
Thousands of programs for Windows just a click away.
No, I don't want it!
Once you have Softonic installed, it will let you know when there is a new version for the software you have already
Please?
Installed. Updating your software has never been easier or faster. When you open Softonic, you will see daily recommendations made just for you. On the main screen, you will find only those programs which are compatible with your system and related to those installed on your PC.
I blame you. You did this.
You can also check
out
our recommendations inside the program review and see our suggested lists with the most recommended programs so you can enjoy them as well.
I don't want it.
On Softonic, you will find software descriptions with the most relevant information about the program, as well as screenshots.
Screenshots
and video tutorials.
What did you?
You can also
tutorials?
Read users' opinions and learn about their experience
tutorials?
When using that program.
Tutorials.
Once you've decided to download the program, you can be sure it will be fast and virus-free. To guarantee that our programs are virus-free, we scan them with more than 30 antivirus engines.
30?
When
one is not enough.
Is finished, you may install the program whenever you want. You can also discover other user-related choices
tutorials.
In the download list. And what if you want to be up to date with all of your favorite programs? On Softonic, you can create program lists with customer names. You can make a list of programs about photography, music, games, or even a list.
You know what's so good when Bossy Body's like shaking around and it's preventing the Softonic.
These lists will keep you informed about any available updates for your programs.
So good. So good.
Softonic for Windows. The easiest way to discover,
to destroy your PC. God. Okay, this computer is officially getting to that point where it's suffering so bad. That Like, can I even recover from this? I don't know. Alright, I gotta close this, all of this down. Yeah, it's stop responding. And these Christmas trees are not helping at all. One bit. Ugh. But yeah, upgrade to Pal Talk Extreme? What is that, like the 60 version? Oh, my poor computer. I don't think I ever messed a computer up this bad. Tutorials. Tutorials. This is a lovely address, by the way. Alright. Jingle Bells MIDI. And I'll throw in a Slayer MIDI there, too. Because I know how much that sounds good. Happy holidays. It's Christmas in almost August. Keep using Bueno Search? Yeah, keep using that. Bonsi's even tired of this. Just like, you know what? I'm going to spare you on a... There we go. MIDI files. Christmas Carol MIDIs. Navashiel, what is that? Frosty the Snowman. Did I ever tell you about Swedish Christmas? Swedish Christmas is scary. I'm not even joking here. Swedish Christmas is basically a angry little gnome that runs around and stabs cows if you don't put butter on his oatmeal. Or porridge. You might think that that's weird, but it's entirely true. That was Swedish Christmas before America told us, you're weird. You're just weird. But it's true. It's actually true. I'll Google it if you don't believe me. The people from Holland also have a weird version of Father Christmas too, but it so looks so good when the fucking page doesn't even conform right. Pro MIDI tracks. What's that? Pro MIDI tracks? Is that like extra MIDI? Krampus. Wait, you buy MIDIs? You buy MIDIs? Special order and request? Hit tracks for... $200?! $200 for a MIDI song?
My god.
There are some bad things you can buy on the internet. I mean, I know people who have bought, like, you know, scorpions over, like, airplanes, but buying, like, MIDIs for $200? Are you crazy? Ugh. 200 Australian dollar renos. Alright, I'm gonna go to another one then. Can you believe I'm having trouble getting a MIDI file? There we go, free MIDI zone. You're usually quiet, you know that? I shouldn't have said nothing. Alright, let's listen to them jingle bells. Let's get in the mood. Yeah. There's so many trees. There's so much Christmas in the way, I can't even navigate. Alright. Bring me the jingle bells. Bring me the ham that is Christmas. Here we go. How does it sound? Will it sound good, or will it sound like, well, this? Beautiful. Christmas in July. Now the only thing that's missing is RuneScape. Oh, you know what we should do? This is gonna sound like pure heaven. Techno MIDI. Fantastic. It's slightly drunk. It's slightly drunk. It's like some sort of reggae version. Yeah, mon. So bad. So bad. Where's Bob Marley? Yeah, mon, smoke the herb. Bomba clot. It's all like shelled. We need something better. We need Virus Storm.
Hey, what that makes the loudest noise? Trumpet. That one gets better every time I hear it.
Shut up! I know where you're looking. I see you peeking. This just sounds so bad. Alright, let's download some more toolbars, I guess. Cool toolbars. How to make your desktop look more cool. Yeah. Absolutely. Cool toolbar. I'm sorry? Is that a goat? What is that? Meow. It's looking like a cat in heat. Meow. Oh my god. Yes. Apps for business. Download this and you're out of business, pal. You know what? This like whatever this instrument is, the tambourine. It sounds more Christmassy. Windows drivers. Yes, download everything. No! No, no, no! You know what? You know what? You know what I always wanted to hear? Dubstep MIDI. Skrillex, scary monsters, and nice sprites MIDI. Oh, Lord. Lord. Dubstep and MIDI is not something that should exist. In fact, Nothing should exist in MIDI.
Gee, I never had a best friend before.
I'm not your friend. Are you blowing kisses?
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Like, you know what? I'm gonna take this guy's, what do you call it? Avatar? Off. Is that Thomas the Train Engine? I'm gonna put it as my background.
Wow.
Wow. It sounds like a farting in a bathtub. Let's see how this looks. Sick drop. Sick drop. Burp.
This is the worst image.
Oh my lord. Alright, no. I don't think this thing is pink enough. Hang on. I think I lost a Christmas tree in the process. Oh Christ. I'm fucking crying laughing. I'm sorry. Alright, how do I actually change the colors of this thing? Windows color, Windows 7 basic. How do I actually change the... Because this is not the color I want. Window, can I change it here? Blue. Please wait. Oh god, I'm gonna go in colorblind. Why did anybody decide to do a dubstep?
Have I told you how much I enjoy your company?
What do you want? Oh, yes. Looks even better. Oh, I can't even look at this. Purple and... yes. Can you read this? I sure can't. I like the scroll bar really... There we go. Now, what is the, active title bar? No, that's not it. Window. I wanted white. Oh, it looks so good! It looks so good, let's see. No, I want it in, the ultimate PC. Fantastic. Alright. Is there any really, really, really good, like, obviously bad, toolbars that you guys recommend on hand? My toolbar. Please go away. God, this computer started, like, relatively good. But now it's... Oh, when did Facebook appear? I'm sure as glad I'm not logged into Facebook right now. Oh, God, this computer is getting so slow. Let's see. Babylon. I can't even see what I'm typing in, because it's in white. Yes.
Yes, absolutely. I like how the second one is like in Swedish saying, Babylon search, remove. Remove Babylon. Oh my god, look at my scroll bar. It's like a whole Twinkie. Oh god. Speed Nito. We're playing Dark Souls now? Oh. Why? Speed Nito. McAfee Secure. Let's see. Internet Speed Tracker. Yeah. How about snail pace at this point? Download. You're almost there. This isn't what I asked for, but I'll run it anyway, because... For good luck. For good luck, I suppose. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Why is this happening? In the meantime, I will search for Babylon. You know what's funny? I can't even go to Google. If I go to google.com, it redirects me to something else. Isn't it? No, okay. Oh, my God. This toolbar is so big, it's taking off the screen. All right. Babylon toolbar. Babylon. Didn't I spell it like that? Babylon. Babylon? I like how it's like, remove. Remove? No, I want it. No, how dare you even suggest that this might be bad? You know, people saying that I need strippers? I have the best stripper in the world right here, baby. Ah, there we go. There we go. Man, oh man. By the way, if you're watching this, never do this, alright? I know that's incredibly, painfully obvious. But please, please, if you're watching this, do not do this, okay? Do not do this. It is the worst thing you can do. Adware, removed with... Babylon is a what? Oh... Hey, you know what? Bad. How dare you criticize such a beautiful piece of... Let me see. It may be useful if you want to know the meaning of a certain word. Cons. None. Yeah. You know, I'm sold. This program received one award.
The shittiest program ever made.
Alright, start download. Now how do I actually do this? I'm getting so little space with all these toolbars and stuff. Today's highlight. Alright. This link has been removed? Oh, come on. I gotta do it with something else then. Babylon. I like how I keep getting interrupted by this blue window. It's almost like it's a blue screen. I can almost hope for it, I guess. Alright. Babylon. Babylon Moon. You know what we've been missing all this time? A big pot leaf as a toolbar. I wonder if I search toolbars for marijuanas. Marijuana. Alright, let's see. Update store. Ah! Here we go. I think I found it. So, I gotta ask you guys. Why is Babylon so bad? I mean, people said it was adware, but... You know, why really? I'm curious. I don't know. Snoop Dogg MIDI. Snoop Dogg MIDI. You want some of my cookies? Snoop Dogg toolbar. Ah, here it is. Here it is. Download file, yes. I hope it's the real one and not... Babylon, yes! Let's see what this is. Let's see what it's all about. Ooh, yes. You see that that nice shade of like purple? It's almost like Bouncy Buddy himself has invaded the colors of the PC. Let me see. Yeah, Internet Speed Track. I don't know. That was a thing earlier, but I'll take that too. A little. Yeah, I like that too. A little extra. What is it? In Sweden, we say a little extra cream on the mashed potatoes. You know. Yes. Next. Thank you. Install now. Give it to me. In the meantime, while we wait. You know what we should do? We gotta get some little Dragon Force. Little Dragon Force mini going. But right now, this is going so slow that I seriously question if I'm ever able to do anything after this. And you're not helping. You are not helping. You know that? Not helping. This is so slow. This is so slow. Little extra gravy on the well, look at all the stuff oh, what is this? I didn't even ask for you. My god, it's like transmuting with the other viruses. It's communicating. It's learning. Setup strings. I'm sorry. Oh, that's not a good sound. I was gonna close this down so we got a little faster speed. Oh god. What is Nava Shield? Slipknot MIDI. Loose. Yeah, I'll do loose at the end. Let me see, get this down. This guy has been so quiet. This guy has been so quiet. He usually never shuts up. He never, you know, usually is so annoying. But right now he's like kind of tame. You know why I think that is? Because my PC has so many processes going on right now that he doesn't know what to do. He's afraid. All right. Let me see. Nava Shield. Is Hell in Rogue Antivirus form? Oh. Oh. Nava Shield is the best. Let's see how good it is.
Here's one for you.
Mm-hmm.
What did the beaver say to the tree?
Don't you dare!
It's been nice knowing you.
Thank you. I can't even
Why
go.
Why don't I hear any laughter?
How did you know? How did you know? How did you know? Oh, this is too slow. It's officially too slow. Let me see if I can actually. Oh, that's my actual control alt delete. How do I do it in the emulated version? Hang on. Oh, here it is. It's a fake antivirus. It fools users into downloading and installing malicious software, malware, by giving them false reports. Yes. For downloading a big one. This'll be good. I wonder if there's any way to do this. Oh. Let's see if this link has it. Oh god, this is a big one. Like this is never do this. Never do this. Why? It started so good. I don't think even the fake removal virus programs is you know. Let me see. Malware tips. This is fucking scary to download. Like, this is spooky as hell. I can't get a download of this. I can't get a download of this. So instead of searching hell to find this thing, I will do this. I will do this, alright? Loose. Last time I tried to loose, it didn't work. I don't know why, but it didn't. Loose is a program, a game, that if you play it, well, if you kill the enemies in this game, it kills a file on your computer.
You know something?
What?
You've always been a good friend to me, and I thought I should express my feelings.
I impaled you on a Christmas tree. Alright, loose. Here it is. Let's kill this thing. It doesn't work on Windows? No, come on, it does. Look at all these people that downloaded this. Loose is Mac only? Are you sure about that? Let me see, let's see if that's actually true. Yeah, allow. Mac only. Are you sure I can't play this? How about this? Loose for Windows. That might work a little bit better. Okay, so apparently you guys are... Oh, that's fucking scary. Apparently, loose. Oh, it is only Mac. Damn it. Well, apparently, loose. No, what I'm talking about. NovaShield, if you set the date up ahead, it redirects you to random porn sites and laughs at you with, like, a scary sound clip. That's terrifying. If I have known that, if I have done that when I was, like, 9 years old, I would have never touched a computer again. Oh my god. That is the scariest thing I have ever... Let's see, if we can't do that... That is really scary. That is genuinely really scary. We probably get the stream bad too, which I really don't want. 42 zip. I don't know what that is. You want to watch a video of that? How loose looks? Alright, I'll show you. What is 42 zip? The best way to lose weight in a week. That's not really what I wanted here. Game. I mean... Jesus Christ, if there's something that is really, really scary, it's that. Alright, that. Alright. That's how loose works. What a scary virus. This is also kind of scary. Guys, I have an idea. Listen, I don't have a lot of time left, but I'll do this. I'll promise you, if we reach, let's see, what can we say tonight? I don't know the exact number I want right now. Maybe 12K. That's a pretty high number, but tell you what. If we reach that tomorrow, I will use loose on a Mac. I have never attempted to emulate a Mac for this, but I promise you guys, tomorrow, I will do a Mac destruction, alright? Shut up. How dare you? That's kind of a an amazing, amazing way of, like, destroying your PC. Let me see, what else can we find on this? You know what? Let's reboot the computer and see what happens. Let's see, reboot, yes, reboot. I wonder how the thing will be. Yes, store Windows manually. I bet I'm gonna get greeted by a big old smile, huh? Big old smile. Oh, Christ. Why am I doing this? All right, charity. Poor computer, man. This computer never did anything to deserve this. It never did. It just never did. But here it is suffering for entertainment. Let me see. Let me see. Yes, this is an emulator, Windows 7. Surprisingly, it's going pretty smooth downloading. Or not really, not just making the thing boot up. Let me see. Oh, that spooked me! Oh, God! Oh, I actually got spooked by that. Thomas the Train Engine made me scared. That face just scared the hell out of me. Oh. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, I actually got really scared by that. I totally forgot about Thomas the Train Engine. Jesus Christ. Oh. Well, we have 15 minutes left to do this before the next streamer is up ahead. So I'm gonna make the best out of it. Spooky for me. I'm gonna open up a new page. No, thank you. I like how the toolbars aren't even showing up at this point. Please do not link viruses in chat. Like, I know you want me to download all these things, but no, let me do this on my own time. It's alright. Oh, look at this, now we have this stuff. Google has never looked better. Google has never looked better. A blue Google. Bueno Search. Contact Bueno Search. Yes. Tell them, why is this on my computer? Oh. Wow, okay. That didn't take long, did it? You know something is wrong when it's naturally crashing, even if you're not doing anything. Oh, God. Good old Bloogle. Alright. Let's see, driver games. Alright. Maintenance. I would very, very like to do a save so we can go back. Google looks beautiful, isn't she, Vega? Alright. Well, we have 10 minutes left. We need to do this. Good old Windows. Let me see. Perf logs. Windows. It's bad when you know what? You know what? What would happen if I had no fonts on this computer? Like, no fonts. Can you get rid of fonts? Yeah. Delete. Yeah. Oh, it's a protected system font. Oh, I never knew that. But some of these has to go, right? Yes. Yes. Absolutely. You know what? I would love to force every letter in this game into, like, Chinese. Alright, let's get a command up. What is it? Del tree. Sys 30. Oh, what is it? Is it tree? No, that's not it. Let's see. Now, what would be the actual way to, like, delete system 32 on a Windows system, 7? Now, how do we do this? It's been a while since I did this. Edit the fonts. Yeah, we could do that. Get on locker and delete it. I see. Let me see. Good old. Yeah, it feels good. It's like getting rid of a monster or a vampire. Wait a minute. DC? Let me see. How do I actually do this? Is an American keyboard, so I don't know where all the things are. Hang on. It should be. Hang on. There we go, I think. How do I do a slash in the other way? I don't know. It's on an American keyboard. Damn it. Is it Alt, maybe? Oh, there we go. There we go. There it is. All right. Windows. Let's see. System 32. Fonts. I mean, you can't find that.
Scan has completed.
Ah!
Warning. Reg Clean Pro detected problems that need your attention.
Click
fix issues to resolve these problems.
Oh, no. I never like it when they talk. Poor. How dare you criticize my economy? Alright. It's not a System 32. It's not? Hang on. Oh, I don't think it is. Fonts. Oh, it's just fonts. Okay. Windows. Fonts. Yes, I am! Is it denied? Oh, it's system protected, right? I can't delete them then. Can I? Nope. Now, how do I bypass the denied thing? Del tree. Sys 32. How do I do that? Admin rights. How do I get the admin rights? Run as administrator. How do I do that? Oh, no. Hang on, I have an idea. Sorry, I am a little bit computer illiterate, but run as administrator. Ah, there we go. Yes, indeed. Okay, there we go. All right. Now, Dell, C, system, fonts. No, oh my god. What is wrong with me tonight? Yes! No! Can't do that. Huh. Why is that? I thought I was running this as admin. Huh. Now, how do I do this? Run as admin. I thought I did that. Still denied. How do I do this? I tried so hard, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. How about this, Dell? Not even system command, yeah. Right click the folder as admin, maybe? Alright, how do I get on locker? Hang on. They're all saying get on. Okay, we're getting on locker. Alright, how do I do this? Download on locker. On Lukir. I will have no fonts. I demand that my fonts be gone. FileLipo is legit though. Like, of all of these shady sites, this one. Okay, maybe this doesn't look too. Microsoft certification. I don't think so. Alright. Jaleco. Isn't Jaleco like a video game company? Actually, FileLipo might not be as legit as I thought it was gonna be. It looks a little bit too shady, but... Let me see. Yes, my program... Man. Welcome to Unlocker. Yes. Yes, thank you. Installed now. It looks very shady, guys. I gotta be perfectly honest. Like, this thing is... Alright, yes, come on. I don't have much time to do this. I will have no fonts. So, are we done here? Unlocker assistant. Now, what exactly did start unlocker? There we go. Yes, yes indeed. Did I download the wrong thing? Browse files. Alright. Computer, C, Windows. Where's fonts? Alright, now how do I actually get rid of this? Do I right-click? Fonts? Delete? Yes. You need permission, alright. Unlocker. Kill process. Unlock all. F is forced to delete. Now how do I do this? I clicked on an ad. I don't know. F deletes. Okay, hang on. I gotta do a new command, I guess. Command. Alright. F. How do I F? C. Wait a minute. Oh, F. Oh, oh. what am I supposed to do? Force. Then del... Dell, C, Windows, fonts. What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? What is the right one? Dell, F. Oh, okay. Dell, / F. No, okay, it's not that. Oh my god, this is too confusing for me. I have no idea what I'm doing! Del F, I don't know what I'm doing! Del F. Yes. Still denied. Fuck. I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do it. I tried. I tried. I couldn't do it. Del F. I can't do it. I forgot space. You sure about that? Run as admin. Oh yeah. I forgot I had to do that. CMD. Run as admin. Alright. Yes. And this is the admin one, I suppose. Alright, let's redo this. Del F C Windows fonts. Yes. We couldn't do it. We couldn't do it. I'm sorry. I tried to run as admin too, but nope. I think we have to do a bat file. Like a bat file or something like that. Run as admin. Nope. It doesn't work like that, unfortunately. It's too strong. I can do it with enough. F goes at the end. No, what? Format C. Echo off. Alright, how do I do a run bat file then? F at the end. Nope, doesn't work like that either, sorry. Maybe / F? We can't do it. Nope. Unlock. We unlock pretty much everything, but... Alright, can I do something here? Unlock all. I have one more idea to do this. Hang on. Unlocker. Yes, run. Fonts. Kill process, maybe? Well, the bad thing is, we're out of time, unfortunately. Unfortunately, we are out of time, but tell you what, I will resume this tomorrow. I know Vinny wanted to go next, but tell you what, next time, tomorrow, I will figure out how to do this unlock stuff. It used to be so much simpler. Used to be so much simpler, man. Can't even delete System 32 right. Alright, well, tell you what, guys. I am done for tonight. Really fun to infect this virus with all... Infect this virus. Yeah, it's not on my computer at this point, I guess. So, yeah. Wow. Really fun, though. This face just scaring the bejesus out of me. Well, tell you what. Fun stuff. But I'll resume this tomorrow, and we'll probably destroy it even more. But yeah, it's always fun to go back and do that. Boo, do it now. No. We are lined up to do several streamers here. And we'll do it tomorrow, don't worry. Alright, well, tell you what. Vinny's is up next with some stuff. I don't know what he's streaming. I think it's some corruptions or something like that. I don't really recall, but... yeah, we have a lot of stuff. I can't show off all the art tonight, because I know there is a lot... But, yeah, definitely there's a lot of art. But I'll show it off tomorrow, because, again, I'm running a little bit late here, and I know Vinny's eager to stream. So, yeah, but tell you what, guys, I'll check it out tomorrow. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you liked all the Pope cursors and the toolbars and stuff like that. But I'll check out the Mac Destruction tomorrow, along with what do you call it? The proper way to get rid of the fonts. So yeah, hope you liked it so far, and I'll resume tomorrow. Never forget Koala Guy. All right, before I go, I'm just gonna show off the donations currently, guys. This is incredible. Look at this, and this is a number that keeps climbing. Wow! I just gotta say, you guys are amazing. That is amazing. You are the opposite of all the toolbar scammers that want money. You're generous and you're giving it away. So, yeah, you're quite the anti-toolbar scammer people. But yeah, that's amazing. That's an amazing number. You're all incredible people. So, we'll forget that. So, thank you all so much for being so kind. Every little bit helps. And, you know, if you're watching and you want to donate, that's great. But you don't have to, you know, donate. But every little bit helps. So, yeah. But that is me for tonight. Vinny's up next. I hope you liked it so far. And again, I will resume this tomorrow in a part two. So, yeah. But anyway, guys, stay safe tonight. I'll show some of the art tomorrow. But, again, amazing work. And with that, I take my leave. Vinny's up next. So, don't go anywhere. Stay safe. See ya.